Last year, we started a tradition of gathering as a university community to reflect on our progress and to look forward towards our future. Today's town hall will give you a sense of excitement about the amazing and transformational work that is taking place right here, right now.
We became the only NCI-designated cancer center in South Florida and one of only two in the state.
Miami is located in the northern end of the largest barrier reef ecosystem in the continental US, which makes it incredibly easy to do cutting-edge research to understand the marine life that lives in these spectacular and pristine rainforests of the sea.
This university and the people, no, the family I have here, the University of Miami, is definitely a dream come true. Thank you.
With our trustees, we made the strategic decision to improve our financial footing. We strive to be financially, organizationally, environmentally, and culturally sustainable so that we can fulfill our founders' aspiration to exist in perpetuity. The University of Miami excels because we embrace change. And that change is driven by people who refresh and renew our purpose and dedication with each new generation.
A lot of us could be working anywhere. We choose to be here because we love the environment, we love our students, and we celebrate their success as our success.
We're growing across the South Florida area to take the kind of care that we provide, really special care that we provide, and take it out to where our patients are.
It's the inspiring part of the job. All of this is what gives us inspiration to do better, to be more exemplary. It's absolutely the best part of our day, I would say, when we have the chance to interact with students.
We have made great strides in becoming the institution we hope to be, not only by our centennial, but for our 200th and our 300th anniversaries. The state of the university is indeed strong and enduring. Let us resolve to bring our very best to the year ahead, individually and collectively. Let us be the light of inspiration and the wings of hope. Thank you very much.